Hey everybody, Scott here for the Helix Channel. It's Friday, and today I've got another preset for the 80s Top 40. This one was number 20, I believe, in January of 1986. It's Sleeping Bag, ZZ Top. Very cool song, very cool sound. And I've always been a little apprehensive about trying to recreate ZZ Top's sound from this era because I read once that they used a literal wall of amps to record the sounds for this album. And they had a bunch of different amps in the wall, a bunch of pedals going into those amps, and a ton of microphones, and just it's just a lot. So I'm trying to use a lot. And it kind of works. There you go, everybody. Another kick-ass preset for the 80s Top 40 Volume 1 Preset Package. Good stuff. Don't forget, there is a pre-order link in the description. $15 for 15 presets. The IR is included. And I gotta tell you, this is one of my favorite preset packages to date. Every single preset is awesome. Every song is awesome. You'd be just fucking crazy not to buy these. I'm telling you. So, I'll be back on Monday. More 80s Top 40. I'm going to be finishing up this package next week, going to the rehearsal room next weekend, setting the volumes, sending them out to everyone that has pre-ordered. Thank you so much for everyone that has pre-ordered. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I got to go leave for a gig in a few hours. So I have a lot of cleaning to do. I have made a mess of this room, let me tell you. And that room. And the one behind it. Oh God, Jesus, it's not good. So I'll see you on Monday. Have a good weekend. And until then, rock on.